Hi, and welcome to another. Okay, so. Yeah. Last time we left off trying to kill that thing downstairs. So, what I've done is I've recycled some of my weapons, my axe in particular, and all of my PM rounds. And I did this to. It's got a blade that gives me a little bit of distance from that jerk. So let's go try this again. And I did upgrade the other weapons too. So my shotgun now has that little capsule on the side. I wish it was like 6 bullets, not 4. That would have been nice. And this weapon should give a better charge. I'm gonna use this first. Because that did a lot of damage to this guy in the beginning. So I am going to do that first. Let's go stand on this side.
What's that crap in the canisters?
Be careful! That is a specimen called Plush, or Ivy. It is extremely dangerous.
Yeah, I've seen this crap before. And of course, the ripped off arm is in there too. Why could it just be lying in a corner somewhere?
I wish I could run backwards. I didn't do a lot of damage to him this time. That kinda sucks. Ow, ow, ow.
Damn, you're ugly.
He is. Did that do anything? If I attack him right with this weapon.
What's that crap in the canisters?
Be careful! That is a specimen called Plush, or Ivy. It is extremely dangerous.
Yeah, I've seen this crap before. And of course, the ripped off arm is in there too. Why could it just be lying in a corner somewhere?
That's better. Energy. don't have extra energy on me. I know you can make capsules, like a health capsule. Give you an energy boost. Since he does so much damage. Thank goodness there's nothing else here. And I missed. Kidding me. Did I miss? I was hoping the shotgun cartridge would work, but it doesn't seem so. Do anything to him. The freezing.
Fuck off, you prick!
Don't tell him. Thank you. Yeah, this with the swinging blade helps a hell of a lot, because I don't have to get up in his face. Because that normally gets me killed. This was a good idea. It's gonna take a while, but it's a good idea. Turning right to smack him with something else. Phew. I don't even know how much damage I'm doing to him.
sick motherfucker.
Don't pick it up now.
Son of a bitch almost took me out. Let's hope another one of those freaks doesn't come crawling out of the next canister.
According to my data, the second canister is sealed properly.
Oh, thank God. What the hell? Oh, thank goodness. Phew. Okay, where do we go now? Save, like, immediately, please.
Infiltrated the VDNH yet, Major? The government commission is almost here.
I'm inside, looking for a way to activate military drill mode. Things have been complicated by a shitload of weird shit. Any more questions?
Well, look faster. Don't let Dr. Sechenov down again.
Speaking of weird shit.
Yeah. That was hectic. I'm so glad that's over. Oh boy. And that's a lot of them.
See what you got.
Again. Ouch, ouch, ouch.
Thank you.
Okay. Hopefully the other one went back. It splattered him. Did he not leave me? What to say? Where are my bits and pieces? I'm so scared this thing comes out. I really don't feel like doing another one.
Why isn't anybody working?
Don't do that to me. There's a door behind me like that. I'm just super damn glad that we passed that. Damn robot. Something over there. Maybe it's downstairs.
Snap, crunch, crack, collarbone, pain.
Ouch.
Were you on the tour?
Crunch, break, bend, snap, spine.
Gotcha. I'll tell the tour guide I found one of her people. Looks like a med student. So, what was wrong with the real beta connectors?
Since Collective was originally planned without any discretionary authority, everyone in it was supposed to be equal.
Yeah, we already talked about that. Then why'd they need the beta connectors?
To secure Collective against unforeseen threats from individuals who might wish to control it.
So how could beta connectors stop this from happening?
They didn't give their carriers any discretionary authority, but they did allow them to be present within Collective without being a part of it. In other words, they had total autonomy while retaining access to the information network.
So what? That's basically what we have right now.
You're seeing this from a human perspective.
What other kind of perspective could I... Oh, crap. The boss wanted to put beta rings on some robots so no one else in Collective could control them.
Indeed they are. At first, Dr. Sechenov planned to order his loyal twins to guard the Alpha Connector. While logged into Collective, he could control them from anywhere on Earth. At the same time, no one else would be able to give them orders. They wouldn't even know that they exist.
Hold on, Charles. I don't quite get it. Would it be possible to launch Collective with everybody equal, then destroy the Alpha Connector?
Certainly, but that begs another question. Who would choose to do that?
Interesting. No idea what's respawned and what hasn't. Every single time I come down here, something's respawned.
Here's your left arm. Go ahead, fix yourself up.
Okay, last piece of the puzzle.
Scanning the exhibition area. Module head found. Establishing coordinates. Assessing structural integrity. Head location. Chelome floor. Structural integrity compromised. Excessive pressure detected.
Excessive pressure?
Poor thing. It's crushing her. It's like they dropped a whole building on top of her. Oh, Major, it's just too cruel. It's unbearable.
Yeah, okay. I get it. Shit, it's dark here. I got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, me too. Did I save? I don't know if I saved now.
Is that you again? Did you find my waltz?
Yeah, but not all of them. I'll let you know if I find the rest.
So that's where she is. Can't remember where there's a save. Pretty sure I just ran past one. somewhere.
Please select the desired procedure.
Okay, let's see if I can upgrade something. I want to upgrade the charge speed on this thing. On all of my...
Authorization, Major Nichai.
92. Chain lightning can hit one additional target. It's a pretty good one. Second wind. Could have used that a minute ago. Increases the resistance to physical damage. Oh, that's a good one. Yeah, let's buy that one. It makes me a little stronger. Let's save.
Saving data.
Okay, now let's try and go up again. Tried killing these little vacuum cleaner things. You can't kill them. It's very annoying. God, definitely one. Right here.
This is an underwater city that has been located at the bottom of Lake Lazur since 1944. The complex is a one-of-a-kind research facility whose primary task is working with special.
Okay. I think I got the boss. I do need a lot of stuff. Okay, what am I stuck on? What the hell was that? Okay, I think I got everything. We're still looking for one more tourist. Okay, what the hell are those things? Okay, never mind. I thought this was open.
Will it be, Major? What?
I need some ammo. Twelve went into storage. Actually,
please select the desired procedure.
See what I've got on me. Because I think I've got a lot of crap on me that I don't need. Yeah, like that. See, there's the adrenaline capsule, but I don't know how to equip it. And the dynamo also gives you energy. Don't need those. So many things with me, because then I can't loot. And since I don't know how to use those, it's no point carrying it with me. I'll just keep one of each on me of these. I don't know how it works though, because I haven't seen my shotgun freeze anything. I mean, it's got the cartridge on it. There on the left. And, but I have not seen it used. I didn't save.
Saving data.
Crispy fucking. Where's the shit-ass way out of here? Underground or something?
Yeah. Crispy critters.
Fuck me. Where am I supposed to find the head?
You need to enter Icarus Hall. It is located on the second story of this venue.
So where's the entrance?
Unfortunately, I do not have this information. Everything's got mixed up after the malfunction.
Have you considered powering the beluga?
How is that supposed to help?
I don't know. It's just a suggestion.
That's over. Oh shit.
Yes. Did you want something?
Were you on the tour?
Does it matter? No. Maybe. Yes. Certainly. But it no longer matters. I dislike this vague, jelly-like state of mind, and do not wish to prolong this mental agony with pointless communication.
The mental agony of pointless communication? Charles, how did this comrade know you and I have been talking?
Such sparkling wit and biting humor, Comrade Major.
I find myself in the uncomfortable situation, not entirely unlike a long wait before a parting or a long journey that nobody is eager to take, but needs to, or is forced to.
That's a gloomy philosophy you got there. I've got nothing to add.
But not the person on my tour. You are not a tourist, sir. I don't think he is.
Charles, so after Dr. Sechenov created the new gamma connectors, he destroyed the old beta connectors, right?
Officially, yes. But only the technology used to manufacture the beta connectors was destroyed. The pair of experimental rings were simply removed from all records and declared recycled.
So where are they now?
You see what's going on here, don't you? No one knows anything for sure right now. The rings could be on a lab bench somewhere, or destroyed by rampaging robots.
I think the twins are wearing... Ooh, I've got that blueprint. It's red... So, what? I can't read that. At the lab consonants. Well, not in this game. Normally I'm okay with them, but I don't know what surprises is gonna wait for me up here.
The very top.
So it's very resistant to this gun, vulnerable to my shotgun. So that's a laser. There's two lasers up top. Okay, so what is that? That looks like a chest of some sort. This is above. What is that?
Mm-hmm.
Where's the door I'm looking for? Looks like that is the way out.
As for the mirror, there's no time to lose.
What do you want this? I ask him and he says.
Okay. The jumping from beam to beam is not easy. That was the last one. Does anything. Some more climbing up to do over there. Let's just go this way first.
Hmm.
Ooh, I got that gun. Good boy. Finally. I do want to build the fat gun, because that's a grenade launcher. And I'm pretty sure it's going to come in handy. Ooh, what was that? There was a lot of lag. Did it lift this thing? Or did it flatten this thing? I don't know. Check quickly what it does, if it does move that platform. I don't see it doing anything, actually.
This is where the power comes from.
Are you sure?
Definitely.
How?
Because this place has my favorite thing in the whole fucking world. A relay.
Really? I thought you were more partial to canisters.
Oh, come on.
I'm dumb, endlessly stupid, and I died because of my stupidity. If somebody buries me, put these words on my tombstone.
What happened?
I tried to run, but I didn't know how to rotate these things on the floor, so I failed. I could have opened the passage. It's a security relay. Looks simple enough. But I panicked and did something stupid. And then wham, blood everywhere. There was pain and that was it.
Yeah, you gotta adjust them by color. Well, shit happens. It's not your fault. I'll tell the tour guide you're, here, still.
Just like that. That's a lot of books. Gotcha. Hearing something. Is that a chest I saw?
Saving data.
So, what will it be, Major? Weapons?
Ooh, look at that thing. I want a bolt. See how much damage that does? That's kind of what's on the... Does that do more damage then? I'm not sure. Charge damage, damage. Does a lot of damage. Does a lot more damage than this.
Authorization, Major Nichayev.
Yeah, it does a lot more damage than this thing. That thing has that swinging blade. Does this have that too? Kind of think it does. Released at the moment of destruction. Recirculation. Killing an enemy restores energy. Yes, please. Let's see, it does. Circular blade along the. Yeah. So I like this, but I don't have the sword dance thing yet. It's there. Somewhere. Is that where I am right now? Let's see what in this question mark area. Uppercut, what's uppercut? Killing an enemy restores energy. Cartridge module. Ooh. That's cool, so I can make this ice or fire or something. Like I did with my shotgun. It's got that extra added extra soul. Okay, I should put it on me. So I still need that recipe. Accumulates energy faster when health is. Ooh. Yeah, I like this. I'm not going to destroy the other one I've got right now. This one, because it's got that swinging blade. I don't know what condensed milk does. See, now I can put that fire cartridge in. And that's pretty cool. Fat boy. I want to increase my. Here's the fat boy. I don't have enough. It's the fat boy. And then the rail gun. And then I think I've got all of them. Let's make some more shotgun ammo. And save.
Saving data.
Where's this jerk? There it is. Stop actually hurts me. Yeah. don't know why. There's a chest up there, though. Ready? How many of these bloody things are gonna ascend? Totally worth it. You are not fixing anything. Thank you, but no thank you. So how do I get in here? Bastard, what did he just fix? New. No. totally worth it. Extra resources, but just no. Stop it. I'm busy. What? There was a way to disconnect these bastards. Okay.
Please select the desired procedure.
Need more damage on my guns. Especially like this one and that one. It's a special attack, increases charge damage.
Yes.
That's a special attack. It's a cartridge. Where the hell? Because then what I can do. Cartridges. I don't have an electric one. Damn it. So I've got two ice cartridges at least. I can use them. Because I've got a cartridge on this, this, and this. Cool beans. I need shotgun ammo.
Granted.
Kind of miss her sassiness, but I think that's what the streamer mode was about. Chain lighting, can hit one additional target. Second wind increases your maximum health. Hell yes. Out of doubt. I want to get the second wind as well. Excellent physical ability. Additional dodge. You can use neuromed capsule with one hand. Yes, please. Yeah, I don't think I want to give up my health. I don't have that much health. Overload and destabilize. Deploying parametric shield at full capacity, and then retracting it causes an explosion that sprays enemies. Combat polymer. The skill has a cooldown. Thank you. Alrighty.
Fading data.
Where am I supposed to be going? I have no idea where I am right now. This map. So I think these twins? Not those ones. Not the terrorist compass. A totally red Labrador. Yeah, Hedgy is awful. Pain in the ass, Natasha. I've not met a Natasha. I've met those, and I've met those. That. Trushkas. I haven't met those yet. Well, I've seen those. I haven't been attacked by one. Organic. Yeah, flyers is not fun. Chirpers. This is pretty cool. I just wish I knew how this map works. Where I am. Because I have no idea where I am on this map. So these are the special locations for... Special recipes and stuff. I want that one, definitely. Arena. Monorail station. I don't really know where I am, so... Oh, there I am. So if I go towards my right... I can get to the testing ground 6. Can I drive? Check the map, hold on a second, because I need to turn left. Oh, this is sensitive. Very sensitive. Because I need to go over that bridge. I want to get to where I want to go. think I broke my car. Can I take another car? I was just, oh, there's something here too. Electromagnetic polarizer for the calèche. I don't have the calèche. Got the pastetta ergonomic handle. Dominator, it gives impulse divider. Okay, let's go here quickly. Let's go see if I can find this special thing. I never went back to the tour guide. Really? At least these ones are done for. Because the weather house is dandelion. That's where it is. Mm-hmm. dare fix that damn thing. Active cameras. knows? I wish that if you, like, yanked its guts out, it won't be able to repair it. So it's ahead of me somewhere. Chopped it up into bits and pieces.
Of a living man with the residual memory of a deceased is one thing, but the conversation of two cadavers is something I haven't seen yet.
I'm actually okay.
Of course you are. Everybody says that. Residual fluctuations. But I am an expert and can safely say that you also perished, Polly.
You're an expert, huh? We're dealing with an anomaly nobody's ever studied before.
Hardly nobody. Few people, yes. But I just happen to be one of the researchers who identified this curious phenomenon. As you understand, nobody gave me a bunch of corpses to experiment on, but a wealth of opportunity this entire occasion represents. Did you know I'm detecting another, even more curious signal? It is coming directly from...
Hey, what happened?
I presume his polymer memory suddenly expired, Comrade Major. Let's move on. We have a lot of work to do.
I bet it just expired. Okay, so I need to get up there. Ooh, sludgy water. I did not expect that to be that deep. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Does this only control cameras? But it's not exactly doing anything right now. I was hoping there's a terminal to deactivate those stupid little flying bots. Let's save. Well, I've gone quite far from my objective. Which is fine. I want to get this thing so I can upgrade this weapon. So yeah, thank you for watching this far. I really appreciate it. Don't forget to hit that like button if you enjoy the content. Subscribe if you haven't already. It really helps my channel. And hit that notification bell if you want to know when I go live or post another video. And until next time, have a wonderful evening, afternoon, morning, wherever you are. Bye.